Welcome, wrestling fans. This is Jack Taylor with all your Worldwide Wrestling Alliance action. This time, we're going to take a look at newcomer Wildfire Stacy Marie. Brought to you by the WWWA's newest DVD, Lock Haven Lockdown. Now it's time for the Bump of the Month. We're going to take a look at the explosiveness that Stacy Marie has. Here she's in deep trouble with Cindy Rogers, the women's champion, and a sidekick to the head out of nowhere. Now you can see Stacy Marie can strike out of nowhere. This time she's taking on Monique Mercy for the number one contender spot. Once again, without the momentum, she's in deep trouble. We see Monique whipping her viciously to the turnbuckle. And out of the way dives Stacy Marie. With great instincts, she circles back around, puts up a double knee backbreaker. Then again, in slow motion, you see how she sets it up perfectly. Monique Mercy, you're the bump of the month. You can pick up Lock Haven Lockdown at any of our shows or go to worldwidewrestlingalliance.com. This DVD's packed with superstars. The main event is Tyler Simms versus Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner.